You're welcome back to Channel Sport this morning. Before we look at the papers, Ben, over to you. Your impression of Nigeria's performance in Russia?
Disaster. Because
if, disaster?
Disaster, yeah.
Wow.
Because if the officials were thinking about winning the World Cup, doing this and doing that, and then the team goes into the tournament and starts underperforming, it gives you heartaches. In the first game, Croatia 2-0, Nigerians were downcast. The second game against Iceland, we won. And then we went into the last game against Argentina, and we had everything on our hands 5 minutes to the end of the game. Mm-hmm. And then the man started introducing suspective, alternatives. The coach, General Raw, started bringing in
forwards,
as if he was working against Nigeria. And then
I said as if
he was working against Nigeria, because I don't see why you are bringing midfielders and strikers when you needed just before that goal by the Argentines, we argued against the referee when he denied us what we thought is a penalty. And the man said, no, it was not a penalty. When he told the dressing room, some people say he was looking at $10,000 and all that. But I don't care about that. What we didn't do was take our chances. And so for me, General Roy, if you are listening or watching us, I think you should either resign or you'll be fired.
Okay. All right, I think we ended there. But
that is my opinion.
I mean,
that's personal.
His opinion. Mm-hmm. Even the fans on social media that are saying the same thing as well. So it's not only Ben. But the NFF insists General is going to continue.
It's a mandatory job.
It's my opinion. Okay. I've said it's my opinion. General Raw, you have failed us. I mean, the first time South Africa defeated us 2-0 was under you. And then you have gone to the World Cup. You can't take us to our normal level of even getting to the second round. So what are you doing in Nigeria? Please, leave us alone.
Interesting.
Okay, we'll take a look at the papers now, right?
Interesting take from Ben.
That's very, very interesting. I mean, I'm getting a different opinion from what other people are actually saying. Some fans actually want him to leave. Some want him to stay, but the Federation and everyone is sticking with the coach. Take a look at the papers now, starting with Complete Sports. And this one, Ndidi rated best tackler. Musa, Eagles will come back stronger. And it will be says, I didn't do well in Russia. I didn't get more chance to really play.
No.
Liverpool ready to pay £180 million for Asensio and Mourinho eyes Toni Kroos. Okay, that's coming from Ronaldo's release clause slashed to £120 million. Nobody's going for him.
Okay.
Okay. Sporting Sun, the last one. For Mikel Diogo, tops the Tigers list. FIBA qualifiers, talked about that earlier. And Odoyengalo gets their
No, I'm worried about that. I'm not worried.
I over-missed goals. This is not cool. I mean, we've seen strikers missing chances in Higuain.
It's been a trend recently. Players don't do well on the pitch, and the fans go absolutely crazy
on
social media.
It's unfortunate. I don't think you should get to that level, but it happened in Uruguay when Colombia when a player got killed because he missed the penalty. I don't think we should bring it down here. But the amount of violence in Nigeria is.
No,
it's also affecting our national psyche, and I think that the federal government should address it.
Okay. Well, last paper for review quickly. Sporting our life. Mikel saying the VAR favors big countries. That's been something that has been topical at the World Cup. Yellow cards knockout Senegal. Musa breaks silence after World Cup exit. Mikel fights back tears. What else? Let's focus on Seychelles and Libya. That's a continent Gennaro Roy qualifies for the 2019 before AFCON. So Ben, Gennaro Roy is definitely staying.
Thank you.
Well, if Gennaro Roy is staying, good for him. But for me, I think that we can qualify for the Nations Cup.
Okay.
We can do well, but it should not, he's using us to learn.
Okay.
And that is the problem I have.
Thank you for coming. And of course, thank you guys for watching. I am Cecilia Omogbe. Do have a fantastic weekend.
Enjoy the rest of your day. I'm Tayo. Salam.